boobs?
Hi, I do.
Nice. What size?
B cup.
Cool.
Yeah.
You happy with them?
Not really.
How come?
I'm a guy.
You're pretty cute, BT Dubs.
Thanks.
No prob. So what you up to?
Just playing with my cat.
I'm not even gonna mention how wrong that sounds. Playing with your cat, is that sounds like a bad play on words. Lol, think about it.
I really shouldn't have to explain this again. I'm fast. I'm so fast.
I'm not sure. Sounds good.
Oh, you're not sure? Wheels, come over here. This guy is sure. This is my friend Wheels. We invited him into the family, and he said I'm not sure, and somehow his fucking legs got broke, but I didn't see what happened. Did you boys see what happened?
I don't know what happened. Hey, do you know what happened?
That's right, motherfucker. Yeah. Keep that fucking mouth shut. So anyway, Wheels, he wasn't sure if he wanted to join our family, and he don't walk no more. I mean, you know, his legs got broke, but now he rolls with us, you know what I mean?
You are super pretty, and would you ever help I guy out if he needs some help jerking off?
Fuck you.
And he would return the favor?
Did I stutter? Fuck you.
Just wonder. I'm gone. No need to period rage. Damn.
Suck my ass. Would you suck my ass? Just one to last till the end.
Alright, Comic-Con slut for this thick cock? Oh wait, sorry. It was way too personal. Comic-Con slut for thick cock, question. Got a nice big thick cock for any Comic-Con sluts. We can fuck you. Ooh, we. We can fuck you. We can fuck with you in or out of costume. He's a gentleman. Age, race, unimportant, just be real and freaky. I'm probably old enough to be your daddy, 45. And I'd be happy to be that too. Please reply with hero in the subject.
Lonely ladies visiting Comic-Con for fun guy. Are you in town for Comic-Con and lonely, baby? I am just what you need. A cool comic book guy, recent divorcee, living alone. Every woman's dream. And like to hang out with woman here for con. Do you want to get blazed 420 and watch movie on cable TV? Do not contact me with unsolicited service or offers.
But yeah, smiley face. Chicago rules. Cuddles?
Food coma cuddles are the best.
Yes, please.
I just bought a Hail Satan and Eat Pizza shirt. Shit, now I want pizza.
And anal. Hey, how are you?
Hey, I'm fine, thanks. And you?
Yes, not bad. I love to spray my sperm in your face.
Let's get pizza.
If by pizza you mean butt stuff, I'm down.
Do you like Imagine Dragons?
Still yes. Why?
Imagine me dragging my balls across your face.
What the hell is wrong with you?
I'm sorry.
What? Who told you that?
The internet. Yo!
Hey!
What's up?
Getting ready for the game, haha. I have to be at the stadium in a few hours.
Trying to get a pregame fucking? Curtis, good luck.
Penis in the sky.
Oh yeah?
Penis in your eye.
And then?
Penis make you cry.
Amazing.
Penis make you die.
Yikes.
end.
What do you do at the amphitheater?
Ticket taking, ushering, anything that needs to be done, to be honest.
That is so neat. Are you in a hardcore ass play?
No, it's not.
She doesn't say anything.
Could you believe it?
Hi, my name's Tom. I'm a professional pipe cleaner. I use an 8.5-inch rod with the girth of a baby's arm to hit them hard-to-reach hot spots. If you need your pipes cleaned like you have never experienced before, I'm your man. Did I mention I'm all for women's rights?
You literally just compared your penis to a baby's arm.
Huh? I was talking about my pipe cleaner.
The day we got married.
How the fuck that, Kathleen? That was the most miserable day of my life, and when the children were born, it was even worse. This is happiness, Kathleen. Share your fucking happiness. Look at the fly, Kathleen. Enjoy it, you bitch. Down with your mother and your father, Kathleen. Fuck off back to Waterford, Kathleen.
I'm not from Waterford.
You are, you cunt. Fuck off back, you dirty bitch, you.
When a parent tells you no, you gotta respect that, but Drake just does whatever he wants.
Out here in Africa, it's like, it's a me, malario.
Pump up the jam, pump it up while your feet are stumping, and the jam is pumping. Look ahead, the crowd is jumping. Pump it up a little more, get the party going on the dance floor. That's where the party's at, and you find out if you do that.
Push me, and then just touch me, till I can get my satisfaction.
Getting a little wild at Caillou's house.
Man has a choice. I chose the impossible. I built a city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the great will not be constrained by the small, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality. I chose to build rapture.
Oh my God, you're so exotic. What are you?
I'm a bird.
Fucking thing I've ever seen in my entire life.
Hey, I'm Demi Lovato from Sunny with a Chance.
You're
fucking retarded.
Say, hey Kyle, show the internets how fast you can do your Rubik's Cube for Reddit upvotes.
I'm not gonna say that. You can count.
Oh shit, you can break it apart? Oh, that's perfect. How come I didn't get a scholarship to MIT? And a bunch of-
Hey y'all! It's Big Fat Reverend Burr here again!
Nudes. I mean, hey.
Here's a pic of my dog.
The ribbons and shit on her head make her look so cute. By the way, I'm horny.
Hey, girl.
Would you like to try that one again?
Would you like to try this dick?
No.
Damn, you are rude as fuck.
I am rude because I refuse to fuck an impolite asshole. You should reevaluate.
Haha, I was just being rude to break the ice, but now that we're comfortable, how are you doing?
They say you don't gotta go home, but you can't stay here.